How does the castle produce its sound? All of the different islands have different environments, and these environments have different wind types. When these wind types enter the castle, it produces a sound, and this is why structure upgrades don't affect the base of the castle, as it's the wind that is to blame. Across the islands that don't have any sound, it's a result of the wind not being as harsh in those environments, and them environments itself.